eMobility is putting two parts of the company together, the vehicle group and the electrical sector, parts of the electrical sector. So we're unique in that we know vehicles and we really know high power, high voltage electricity, and marrying those two together really makes a recipe for success.
Eaton has a long history of power management, and we have a proven record of providing safe and reliable power management solutions to a variety of customers. Now, most customers don't realize, but that many of the electrical devices throughout their home or their office building are supplied by Eaton, and our customers have depended upon us for over 100 years to provide those systems to them and support their needs.
We always talk about helping reduce the impact of the environment, not just by what we produce, but through the products and services that we offer our customers. So by participating in this vehicle electrification space, which is all about emissions reductions, we will really help the overall transition to more electrified vehicles.
We've done hybrid e-systems for trucks and buses over the past 15 years. We certainly have a history on power electronics, converters, and inverters over the past 40 years. But we saw with the investments that were being made by the OEs and some of the top tier suppliers and the battery suppliers that there was a convergence of investment. So that really convinced Eaton that the market was really turning versus before. A lot of the electrification was still dependent upon regulation, incentives, but now significant investment is really pushing the consolidation and the convergence of the market to a tipping point.
So the market growth is right now projected at roughly $30 to $40 billion within 2030, and we think we can grow to $2 to $4 billion within 2030. So of course, that's a huge market. That's very attractive for us. So we want to grow in that market. We are ready for it. We have the products. And we don't start from zero. We are already having products in the range of 275 million per year that we are already selling today. So it's only logical that we combine the forces within Eaton that we have and grow this market to grow ourselves.
There are really three product categories we're focused on. Power electronics is the first. That would include traction drive inverters, DC to DC converters, onboard chargers, and a number of other power electronics products. The next area is power distribution and circuit protection. So this is all about managing the electric power safely in the vehicles. It includes elements of the electrical group's Bussmann fuse business, as well as additional products, power distribution units, and some new products we're developing as well to really offer advanced circuit protection and safety devices for electric vehicles. And then finally, the third is what we're calling e-systems or electrified systems. This includes the transmissions that we already had for hybrid buses and other commercial vehicle applications. But beyond transmissions, it's anytime we put systems together and have both electrical and mechanical power being managed together. It could be for commercial vehicles, or it could be for light vehicles if we see that there's a good application.
We're already seeing things like track records being shattered by electric performance cars. We're seeing commercial vehicles operate overnight, such as refuse trucks running through urban areas. We're seeing electric scooters being utilized in city centers. The improved battery technology combined with the power electronics and circuit protection really offer new modes of transport to people, and we want to be there at the forefront. We really want to develop the technologies that will be there for this next generation product. And I think when we look at electric vehicles, people are going to be using them differently. And the electric vehicles you see on the road today are not going to be the vehicles you see on the road tomorrow.